हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वंस अगेन वेलकम टू BAMS स्टडी गाइड। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस रेस्ट ऑफ द क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ गुणा, इट्स कॉन्ट्रोवर्सीज एक्सेट्रा अकॉर्डिंग टू आयुर्वेद। अकॉर्डिंग टू चरक सूत्रस्थान फर्स्ट चैप्टर 48 श्लोक, सार्थो गुरुवादयो बुद्धि प्रयत्नांता परादयः गुण प्रोक्ता। आचार्य चरका टोल्ड वैशेषिका और सार्थादि गुणास एस 5, गुरुवादि और विंशति गुणास एस 20, परादि गुणास एस 10 एंड बुद्धि प्रयत्नांत गुणास एस 6, दस मेकिंग ए टोटल ऑफ 41। चक्रपाणी ऑल्सो क्लासिफाइड दीज गुणास इंटू 3 प्रकारास, सामान्य, वैशेषिका एंड आत्मगुणास, एंड ही टोल्ड सामान्य गुणास एस गुरुवादि एंड परादि गुणास। वॉट आर गुरुवादि गुणास? They are gunas that denote common properties of dhatus of human body as well as the dravya. And because of the similarity of the building constituents of gunas with the sharira dhatus, they are named as sharirika gunas by Kaviraja Gangadhara. Paradi gunas are essential for the treatment, so they are called as chikitsopayoga gunas. Another way of classification of guna is as karana dravya, that is sattva, raja and tamma, and karya dravya, that is 41 gunas, including Atma, Vishesha, Gurvadi and Paradi Gunas. Let's discuss Gurvadi Gunas according to various Acharyas. Acharya Charaka arranged Gurvadi Gunas in 10 pairs opposite to each other, and he mentioned these Gunas as Sharira Dhatu Gunas. And Ashtanga Sangraha also followed Charaka's classification of Vimshati Gunas. They are Guru, its opposite is Laghu, likewise Shita, Ushna, Snigdha, Rukshya, Manda, Tikshna, Sthira, Sara, Mrudu, Kadina, Vishada, Pichila, Slakshna, Khara, Sukshma, Sthula, Sandra and Drava. Charaka explained these in Charaka Sharira, 6th chapter, 10th shloka. Acharya Sushruta also followed the same method of mentioning gunas, that is opposite, one guna opposite to another guna. Based on his shloka, it is 20 gunas, but he mentioned 22 gunas totally. So it is controversial regarding the number of gunas. They are Guru Laghu, Shita Ushna, Snigdha Rukshya, Mridu Tikshna, Manda Sara, Sugandha Durgandha, Vishada Pichila, Slakshna Karkasha, Ashukari Sukshma, Sandra Drava and Vyavayi and Vikasi. He has mentioned the first 10 gunas mentioned by Acharya Nagarjuna as Vishishta Karmanya gunas in the same chronology. And these 10 are Shita Ushna, Snigdha Rukshya, Guru Laghu, Mridu Tikshna and Vishada Pichila. Other 12 gunas are Drava Sandra, Ashukari Sukshma, Slakshna Karkasha, Sara Manda, Sugandha Durgandha and Vyavayi Vikasi. Let's take Ashukari and Sukshma guna. Ashukari is the guna which is uniquely told by Sushruta. And the opposite of Sukshma is Thula by others including Charaka. Others I mean Vagbhata and Bhav Mishra. Coming to Slakshna and Karkasha, Bhav Mishra also told the same. That is, opposite of Slakshna is Karkasha. But according to Acharya Charaka and Vagbhata, opposite of Slakshna is Khara. Next, we will take Sara and its opposite Manda according to Acharya Sushruta. Bhav Mishra and Nagarjuna also told the same. Sara and its opposite is Manda. But opposite of Sara is Dhira according to Charaka and opposite of Manda is Tikshna according to Charaka and others. At the same time, opposite of Tikshna is Mridu according to Sushruta, Bhav Mishra and Nagarjuna. So by comparing the gunas told by Sushruta and Charaka, Acharya Sushruta didn't tell Kadhina, Sthula, Sthira and Sara qualities mentioned by Charaka. And Vyavayi, Vikasi, Ashukari, Sugandha and Durgandha are not mentioned by others and it is unique to Sushruta. Next is gunas mentioned by Acharya Nagarjuna. As I told before, Acharya Nagarjuna has considered the 10 gunas as Karmanya gunas, that is they have special capabilities and strength. And they are Shita Ushna, Snigdha Rukshya, Guru Laghu, Mridu Tikshna and Vishada Pichila. And he considered these first 8 as virya of a substance. Acharya Charaka mentioned opposite of Mridu as Kadina, whereas Nagarjuna mentioned opposite of Mridu as Tikshna. Coming to Bhav Prakasha, the same 12 qualities mentioned by Sushruta are given, but with some changes. The 10 pairs according to Bhav Mishra are Guru Laghu, Shita Ushna, Snigdha Rukshya, Mridu Slakshna, Manda Sara, ಸುಗಂಧ ದುರ್ಗಂಧ ವಿಷದ ಪಿಚ್ಚಲಿ
ತೀಕ್ಷ್ಣ
ಕರ್ಕಶ ಸ್ಥೂಲ ಸೂಕ್ಷ್ಮ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಶುಷ್ಕ ದ್ರವ. So one more quality mentioned by Bhav Mishra is Shushka Guna. While all other authors have mentioned Sandra Guna as the opposite Guna of Drava, Bhav Mishra has mentioned Shushka as its opposite quality. And we can categorize this Shushka Guna under Sandra or Ruksha only. This Shushka Guna is unique to Bhav Prakasha. See, like Shushruta, Bhav Mishra also mentioned Vyavahi and Vikasi Gunas. And one thing to note that he interchanged places of Slakshna and Mridu of Sushruta. It became Mridu's opposite as Slakshna and Tikshna's opposite as Karkasha. Some authors have correlated the newer qualities which is mentioned by Sushruta, Bhav Prakasha etc. with traditional and conventional qualities mentioned by other authors. Why? For sorting out the confusions and controversies related to the names and pairing of gunas. According to Niyata Sankhyavada, the total number of Gurvadi Gunas should remain 20. So as I told here, they correlated the Vyavahi with Sara, Vikasi with Tikshna, Sugandha with Manda, Durgandha with Tikshna, Ashukari with Chala, Prasanna with Sthula, Vishra with Tikshna and Shuchi or Vimala with Vishada. This is the example of Niyata Sankhyavada. And coming to Aniyata Sankhyavada, based on this vada, there could be innumerable gunas based on different time, text and culture. And when the number is not fixed, the 20 are considered as upalakshana matra. Here ends in brief regarding the classification and controversies related to Gurvadi gunas. Thank you for watching and see you in next video regarding Gurvadi gunas and Paradi gunas in detail.